broadcasting organ music played by Roger Fisher in Bridlington Priory. The programme was recorded in July 1988 during a public concert given to the memory of Raymond Sunderland, former organist at the Priory, who did so much to design, install and care for the Nicholson organ. Roger Fisher plays two works, the Grand Pièce Symphonique by Cesar Franck, and to begin, the Overture in C-sharp minor by Bernard Johnson. This dates from the early years of this century when Bernard Johnson was city organist in Nottingham, giving frequent recitals in the Albert Hall. Johnson was noted for his ability to transcribe orchestral works for the organ, and also for the way he used to accompany concerts, playing the orchestral accompaniments on the instrument. He wrote a great many works, but nearly all of these are seldom played nowadays. The Overture in C-sharp minor dates from 1910, is subtitled In Memoriam, and has the further heading Homage to Tchaikovsky on the title page. The quotation from the Pathetique Symphony, which forms the second subject, gives the clue to the character of the work. Roger Fisher played the Overture in C-sharp minor by Bernard Johnson. The other work in his programme is the Grand Pièce Symphonique by Cesar Franck. This is the second of six pieces for organ which Franck wrote between 1860 and 1863. It's dedicated to the pianist and composer Charles Alcan. It's the most extended and highly developed piece in the set, and in reality is a four-movement symphony, whose first and last movements share the same theme. the Grande Pièce Symphonique by Cesar Franck, recorded by Roger Fisher during a public recital he gave in Bridlington Priory in July 1988. In this evening's play, an increasingly dissolute